Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for being here. I would like to especially welcome Theresa May. Theresa, it's a big honor for us that you are here. It's a real pleasure for us to welcome you in Austria, to welcome you here in Salzburg. Thank you very much for taking time. The Brexit decision is a decision we see very negatively, but of course it has been taken by the British people, so now we have to find a way to deal with it, and from our point of view it is important to avoid a hard Brexit. I think that the negotiations are going quite well. I would like to thank you, but also the chief negotiator, Michel Barnier, for his work, and I hope that we can be successful and find a solution till October.
Chancellor Kurz, Sebastian, thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to be with you here in Austria, in Salzburg, and thank you particularly for the invitation to the Salzburg Festival, which I'm very much looking forward to this evening. And as you say, we met in Tegelhagen Street only a few weeks ago, but since we met, a great deal has happened. We, of course, then went on to the Western Balkans summit, which the UK was hosting. We also have seen President Juncker meet President Trump and take on the discussions about trade between the United States and the European Union. And of course, you mentioned Brexit, the UK leaving the European Union. We are delivering on a vote of the British people. They chose to leave the European Union, and we will deliver for the British people on that. And the bilateral relationship between Austria and the UK is an important relationship for us, and I look forward to discussing how we can enhance that in the future. Thank you.